with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? 4.5 years after claiming the first ever Cover2 Manti Te'o Award as State High School Football Defensive Player of the Year, Lahainalua graduate Hercules Mata'afa is on the doorstep of the National Football League. Washington State All-American, who declared for the NFL draft as a junior this past December, enters the 7-round life-altering event, which starts tomorrow and runs through Saturday, as one of the most prolific pass rushers in all of college football over the last 3 years. And as Sam Spangler tells us, it's not a matter of if, but when will the childhood dream become reality?
Hercules' prophecy is about to become profession. You see, back in 2005, as just a grade schooler, Mata'afa imagined that he would eventually become an NFL defensive end because he'd like to get after the quarterback. Now, not much has changed since then. As a consensus All-American last year at Washington State, he tied for 8th in the nation in sacks with 10.5. He's about to write his childhood dreams into stone this week with the NFL draft.
Yeah, it was always a dream of mine to play in the NFL, and now it's not right to hear knocking on the door, so I'm really excited about that. I grew up playing backyard football. The times I wasn't able to play Pop Warner because I couldn't pay the ticket. You know, I grew up in a financially poor situation. And, you know, the roots always came back to football, and that's what kept me out of trouble. That's what kept me out of a lot of things. And I'm excited to finally pursue my dream that started from a little kid.
I know you've had to deal with a bunch of questions about your size. How do you answer all those questions when you get them?
I've been denied my whole life, and it's not really fronting me right now. So all the second guesses of one team's going to be lucky, 31 teams aren't. So whoever picks me up, I'm going to be extremely grateful and loyal to whoever picks me up, and I'm going to help them try to win a championship.
Now, despite his undeniable production as well as film, scouts vary widely on Mata'afa and where he'll end up position-wise due to his lack of prototypical size at 6'2", 254 pounds. Now, NFL.com projects him as a 5th-round pick going to the Indianapolis Colts this week. First round of the NFL draft kicks off this Thursday at 2 o'clock Hawaii time, and you can catch it right here on KHON2. For rounds 2 through 7 information as well as television coverage, you can swing by our website, khon2.com. Reporting from Wailuku, Maui, Sam Spangler, KHON2 Sports.